Alright, there's my team. Ooh, okay, Sean Taylor and LT. I have LT too, but at the 94 overall, I should get rid of Walker for. I'd put another 100k in my pocket if I did that. And then I could work on something else. Because I want to do the offensive line. I need to upgrade my right tackle and my center. But I just haven't found the cards that I'm looking for. I haven't seen what I'm looking for in the right price. What? Another idiot with Vic. Sake. Oh, that's Tomlinson. He had Vic, though, I saw. Went inside, nice. Got your back, you got my home. I could also upgrade my D-line. I have the 94 Donald, but that's my only decent D-tackle. So, I don't know. He was out of bounds! Come on! Oh my god, man. Obviously, I gave up on that because I'm supposed to be in the middle of the field, so I left. I left that route. What in the world?
This guy's about to throw a pick, making throws like that.
Ooh, he almost got me. I'm gonna have to run flat protection. This guy's just. Let's try one more play like this. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to go to the flat. Or I just user it, but the bad thing is, if I user it. Nice. My run defense is looking okay right now, which is good. Third game I've played, and the running game has not been great for the other opponent, so this is good. He should have been sacked right there. There was a guy there. I don't want a free safety blitz. Give me. I got a spy. Who's the quarterback? Mariota? Yeah, Mariota can run. Oh, Cat, get out of the way of the TV. He dropped it. Come on, Cat, get out of here. What are you doing? The struggle of having so many cats. If you jump on the table, get in the way. The real life challenge of playing with cats in the way. He actually kicked it, and he made it. Okay, it looked like he was going to miss it there. Well, 3-0 game. Let's see what we can do here on offense. And they should be happy. Their guys look good getting down the field, and that's got to give them hope that good things are in store here today. This fielded at the 2. And not a bad return. Here he gets it out to the 25-yard line.
I'll take 4 yards. Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards. Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do.
He's got everybody right in the box there. We're not gonna, not even gonna mess with that. Looking to throw on second down. Oh boy. He's gonna flip one. Oh man, he's got. He's got a good blitz. Who's he? I wonder who he's got there on the D line. Do I dare do a dive play? It's crazy. Ah, see, he's got 95 people in the box. He knows. Ooh, I should do. Yeah, this play will work. If not. Yeah, he's wide open. Oh, I didn't get the first! Oh, I got the first. Just a gain of a couple, but good enough to keep the drive rolling.
Well, the Giants lining up first and 10.
He's just gonna constantly run those three guys in the box like that. It's crazy. Wide open, I'll take that. Thank you. Later, boys. Get that block. Let's go. We're gone. Michael Irving. He's gonna be inside the 10 if he tackled. Dang it. Oh, he covered four. Oh, I caught him. I caught his bluff. Run cover four right here, idiot. Oh my god, please don't make him run the ball here. He's got nobody blocking. Or no guy. I only got 2 yards.
Interesting to see now what they do offensively down near the goal line after not much there that time. As the offensive play caller, that may change your sequence now. Instead of coming right back with a running play, you may have to go to the air. Looking to throw. Moon. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Second goal, last thing you need to do is get pushed backwards to take a sack. But he couldn't find anywhere to go with the football. Had to eat it and ended up on the ground. After the sack, third and goal now from the 12. That will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Second quarter about to get underway with the Packers in possession of the football. They are, however, facing a fourth down situation. And Myers able to knock it through, and that will tie us at 3-3. So 3 points is the outcome, but probably not what they're looking for given the drive that they were on. Yeah, things were looking good. You had it first and goal, but then the offense sputters a bit, and they're forced to settle for a field goal. And not a bad return. Here he gets it out to the 25-yard line. And here now the offense heading back out there. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. At least they got points out of the last.
Champ Bailey? Okay, I'll take Champ Bailey. Oh, he went inside. I went outside. Whoops. Get this fool. Oh, here we go, here we go. Use your pick. Let's go, champ. Woo! Oh, oh, the champ is here. That's an easy one. Oh god, I pressed a button. Let's go. Terrible throw. Let's go. Man, I wish I could use your guys that fast every time. Man, look at this guy's defense. Let's run it and just see what happens. Oh, look at this. Yep, he's. Yeah, I'll take that. There we go. Cover four. Oh, he didn't have cover four. I thought he might. He ran cover four the last time I did something crazy. See, he likes to run like three super big guys. Like, I could still run right in the middle. Wow. I guess I was just intimidated, but I shouldn't be. Play action would be nice here, but. Look at this, now he's got a huge. This is the play that got me to touch, almost got me to touchdown earlier. Let's see if Winslow's open. Is he gonna be able to guard it? Oh, he's nice, too slow! Michael Irvin's too good! No, no, the shoestring! Dang it, I'm not gonna score now because of that. The shoestring tackle, man. Oh, dang it, those shoestring tackles. That's the second time Irvin's been caught. I know he's fast. Come on, get in there. Dang it, Walker. Do I just need to do like a QB spy? Dang, man. Or a QB draw, I mean? What am I saying? Dang it, man. I'm just going to run it 3 times and hope I get in, but he's in. Woo, ho, ho, Herschel. God damn, Michael Irving's a beast. Oh, the lag. What is that? Am I going to shank that? No, okay, we're good. The boom's going to the right anyway, so we're good. All right, we're taking the lead here. See if we can hold it. I said we'd upgrade my kicker, but I still haven't. I have 300. I have, how much coins do I have? 300. I have over 300,000. I don't really want to pay out. I don't want to buy 100k worth of kicker, though, do I? I mean, it might be worth it, but. I did pull the 89. I think it's 89. Vinatieri base legend a couple weeks ago, but I sold him, obviously. I'm not going to. 100 whatever K, I'm not gonna keep a kicker for that. Are you serious? Nah, see, that's easy. Dang it. Am I gonna have to start using some of these outside? Everybody loves going to those outside routes. But yet we have, you know, purples. I have the dark purples up there. But yet there's nobody guarding them. That was a terrible run play. Well, nobody got blocked at least. Tampa 2. We'll just try Tampa 2 for whatever reason. I don't. I'm feeling lucky. Oh, never mind. 2-minute warning. All right, let's go back to not Tampa 2. Because I don't think a 2-minute warning he's going to go short. I don't think he's going to nickel and dime. This guy doesn't really like the nickel and dime, looks like. Oh, God. Oh, God. Thank you. He ran it. Wow, that's crazy. He hasn't done anything on the run game. This is great. Back-to-back 1-yard runs here, so that leaves him with a third down and 8. Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you got to continue to try and run and try and keep a defense. Give me Miles Jack. Yes. Oh, he's going to go outside. No, he's not. He's going to go. Let's go. I don't know who that was. Mel Blunt. He's 47. I don't know. He's got a weird number. I guess in today's world, 47's a weird number, but back when he played, it probably wasn't. But a corner at 47, number 47 is weird in today's NFL. All right, let's see what Walker can do. I put Walker back there because apparently he's got better stats than Ginn, a kick return. So, look at this. Wow, you got up to the 25. The bad thing is, though, I don't know if that makes him super tired on offense. That's the problem because he's obviously my starting running back. I think once I upgrade LT to 95, I'll just start LT. I think I can actually get him to 95 today. I should check that out. Ah, he's going to get the pick. Dang it, I'm stupid. Dang it. Dang it, I'm stupid. Ah, I saw that all the way. It's purple route, I bet, right? Yep. Man, I'm stupid. I saw that, too, and I still threw it. Well, that'll give us a nice loss. They ran it well. I'm spying every play regardless, but doesn't appear to be doing anything. I wish you'd fumble one of these times when you do that, idiot. Or throw a pick. I wish you'd throw a pick over the middle. He's just burning the clock. I hope he doesn't get a touchdown. He's going to probably run it. Ah, see, I anticipated it, but he still got it. I'm not going to use my timeouts. I probably should, but eh. Maybe he won't get it. Where's this coverage? Oh, right there. He didn't get it. Now we do blitz. We're done playing around. We're pass committing at this point. Or run committing, I mean. He didn't get it. I wonder if he'll pass it here. He might. He's smart. He passes it. He didn't get it again. It's just funny. Is he going to go for it again? I would laugh if he doesn't get it. That'd be the greatest thing I've ever seen. He's going to go outside probably or something. Oh, he passed it finally. Oh, what is that? I'm at the one. Oh no, this is gonna suck. Oh, this is great. Oh wow, right up the gut. Let's go, Walker. I don't even care. You take all the time out. What an idiot. He's just helping me. Oh, I can't believe he threw that like that. That was so funny. I think he might have accidentally pressed A twice, I bet. Because I've done that. Not recently, but. Oh my god, this. Get outside, Walker. Let's go. 21. I can't do anything. 21 yard line's still not enough. If I could get like a huge run here with Walker, that'd be huge, but. I'm just gonna run out the half.
And now here's a carry heading left. And he will fight his way forward to about the 23-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature to make sure you don't get hurt.
Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. Fielded about a yard deep. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. The Packer offense now ready to get back onto the field. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters, as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself and try and stay ahead of the pace because you are looking for some separation in this ball game.
The adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt, show him one thing, hit him with something else.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
He blitzed. I knew he did. That's why. That's why I passed it. I don't like. This play's worked. Let's try it. Let's see if he wants to protect the. He doesn't protect the underneath routes again. Look at this guy. He just does not want to cover the underneath. He's just doing what I. He's just getting. He's just. Only he did there. Wow. He did. He did have underneath protection. He just. This guy didn't play it. That's great. If we get in field goal range, that'd be fine. I'll take a. I'll take 3 points over. I know. Quick. Ah, crap. That's an idiot move of me to go outside. I should have went inside there. You think the counter play will work? I don't think it will. Never works. No, he's got too many people in the box for it to work. Dang it. And I don't have any good audibles. I guess I can audible to that, but he might blitz. Let's go like that. Oh. Did he catch that? Oh my god, who in the world is that? Michael Irvin? Who's 88? Is Irvin 88? I think he is. Well, that was a good catch. I meant to throw it to B. I threw it to A on accident. He caught it, and it wasn't a pick. That's good. Here we go. Give me those yards. Walker's just bruising through people. Inside zone split? Sure, I'll do an inside zone split. Why not? Already in field goal range. Might as well keep running it. What the? Give me a couple yards. Walker, here we go. Alright, third and three. Let's see. Manageable third down. This lead draw play has worked in the past. Why not? I mean, we're up by seven. I don't want to risk it. I throw too many picks. I don't want to risk it. He's going to blitz, but... Yeah, whatever. That's fine. That's fine. We'll take that. Whatever. Make him play offense. That's fine.
Is 9 plays, but the net gain 3 points.
And you're gonna have drives like that in this league. Sometimes you just gotta take the 3 and move on. Always better than nothing.
And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. They're down in this game. A chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here in half two.
Try and get things kick-started for them. And you know at the half, they discussed how they were
going to nickel and dime his way, I think, which will work. It'll work, but I should probably pressure more with my... He's going to go to the right, maybe? If
kind of a starter or an opener, whatever terminology they use,
come on, man. What do I gotta do against this guy? He's gonna run the same play every time and just take advantage of whichever route's more open there. Tried the corner strike. This is a bench route. There's no question about that. That's fine. You can have your 4 or 6 yards. Alright, who am I on? Give me Champ Bailey here. I want to use her. I want to go towards the... I want to get one of these out routes. He didn't go out, he went in. Wow. This guy's really getting me. Like, he's been going out the whole game, and then he goes in on the third downs. How is that? I was about to say. Why is my safety or whoever staying on the outside of him? It's crazy. The only good thing about this guy is he's so pass dependent. He's not gonna run the ball. Let's go, Tyrann Mathieu. Pick six. Ah. Might be a rage quit there. I'm up by 10. Oh, maybe not. He might stick around. Some people like to stick around to see if they'll lose or not. Look at this guy. Do I have to go deep? He switched to two safeties. He actually changes a couple of yards for LT. 3 yards isn't terrible. End of the third. Go. I wonder if I'll run some flat protection. We'll see. Let's see. Otherwise, I'm going to go to Irving here, probably. Nope, that's not flat protection. If I've ever seen it. I'm not going to get a first there, but... I don't want to fumble. I'm not trying to fumble. Even with like Michael Irving, I'm not messing around. I'm such a bad person. I'm sorry. Let's go. That's the stretch play I needed. I've never got a stretch play that good. Nice. That's a big win. Big win.